Thank you, Millie.
It's a very good article. WWF magazine, available on newsstands everywhere this Tuesday. Bunch of phone calls to get to. Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's talk to Bob in Florida. Bob, you there?
Right here.
Okay, what's your question?
Hey, I just want to say I love your guys' show.
All right, thank you.
Ahmed, big fan of yours, obviously. Can't wait to see you come back.
Thank you.
I'm black, and I was just wondering, how much racism have you encountered in your life? I've run into some, and I was wondering how much you've run into, especially with someone your size, and how you've handled it, and do you have any advice on that?
You know, Bob, one thing about being this size is you don't run too much racism. Just to be honest, I mean, people seem to avoid as far as racism go. I mean, you know, but everybody has their own little things that they're prejudiced about. I mean, I for myself, prejudiced too against certain things, like drug dealers and other things. I mean, people have their own little things in life, their own niche they have to get along with, and they have to get over it. It's just, you know, my opinion, racism, get over it.
You know what, don't you think that being a very prominent black